Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Now, what are the things that can look forward to sa iyo na your part of Sparkle Artist Management? Will it be more acting, hosting? What can we expect from you?
Okay, I'm a very versatile person kasi. Mm-hmm. So, I can do whatever that is making me challenge as a person that widens the aspect of me growing. So, as a blank canvas, I really want to try to be versatile in every noontime show, may it be a newscasting, may it be an evening show. So, yun pa yung mga tinatackle namin. It's an explorative area for me.
Is it safe to say na mas maging focus ka sa acting rather than, hosting rather than acting?
We really don't know. I am still exploring the acting side of it. We have just begun the workshops and grabe talaga yung mga crafts and mga tools na binibigay nila sa amin para maisaulo namin yung mga stitches ng mga situation as a character.
Is there someone, let's say, established actor or actress would like to be to work in a project? To work with them in a project?
First, I've already worked with Mayor Scott Moreno in a movie for MMFF, and I would want to work with him again, yes.
That's nice to know. And also, upcoming Miss Universe Philippines, sabi nila isa part tagulan daw this time. What
yes,
can you say about
grabe
it?
Talaga. Ang gaganda ng mga delegates natin ngayon for Miss Universe Philippines. I hope that your bets will win and all of them are equally beautiful for me, and it will only boil down to the last night talaga kung sino yung mag-shine. I can't really say who my bet is because at the end of the day, if they shine at the night itself, it's their time to shine.
Pero what's your advice to the candidates and to the eventual winner?
My advice would be to be authentically you. Mm-hmm. Because no one can ever copy who you are.
Thank you.